Hi, this is Sasha from the AutismHelper.com, and this is a product preview of my Personal Info Megapack Level 3. So if you've checked out the other two product previews or Personal Info Megapacks Level 1 and 2, these products really complement each other really nicely and just continue to get more and more complex as the needs of your learners change. So this unit really takes it to the highest level of complexity, really focusing on more advanced level skills, kids that maybe do already know their address or their name and things like that, but we want to again look at speed of those skills and generalizing that skill to a lot of different areas. So the first few things included are different types of personal info pages. A lot of them are based around how applications and surveys and questionnaires would look like. So what they would get in a doctor's office, what would they would get in a job interview, what they would get when they go to a new school or a new facility, things that you and I fill out all the time and don't think about. Making sure they can answer those questions like, are you a U.S. citizen, or who is your emergency contact information? What does that mean? So giving a nice variety of some of the same type of information, but asking for it in different ways. Next are some following directions, color coding pages, looking at the difference between state, zip codes, and cities, which is really, really hard for some of our kids. So I love this idea. These are not activities you can fly through. These are going to take a little bit of time to really, you know, discriminate the difference between these three concepts, which I think is super cool. Then I have two really great anchor charts. I think these would be awesome to hang in your classroom or have in students' binders about personal info, so things that are public versus things that are private. So while we are wanting to teach our kids all of this great information, we also don't want to teach them to tell everyone their social security number either. Another anchor chart about rules about passwords. This next part is something I really love. I work on personal information fluency instruction, so there's some really detailed instruction on what to do there, data sheet, and then the materials for the personal info fluency, which is so, so amazing to do with your kids. Next, based off my vocabulary sets, we have personal info vocabulary. So things like cousin and gender and country and race, what do those things mean? So you can really work on these concepts and really bridge a discussion there. So, and then there's some worksheets that align with those vocabulary words. So again, this was the Personal Info Megapack Level 3 by theautismhelper.com.